Hi, my name is Nitesh Tiwari. I am the director of Dangal, and today I will take you guys through a very important scene in the movie where Geeta and her father Mahavir Singh they get into a fierce wrestling fight with each other.
Maa ke pet se marghat tak hai teri kahani pag pag pyare Dangal Dangal.
So in the beginning, when you see, it starts with establishing shot of the akhada. Akhada has also gone through the change. The basic structure has gone through a change. Babita is teaching a grip to a girl in the akhada, and Geeta thinks that what she's learnt in National Sports Institute is a better technique. If you look at both the grips, now there is an argument which is happening over which is a better grip. Babita is teaching this. Geeta says, no, you have to take it on the side and then thrown. Technically speaking, both the grips are correct. It depends on the situation in which a wrestler is. Depending on that, the grip becomes more important. And now that is the reason for the conflict, because Geeta is saying my grip is better and Mahavir Singh says, what's wrong in my grip? And technically speaking, both the grips are equally right.
Ye galat hai.
Na papa, galat na hai. Yo jyada correct word hai. Coach saab ne sikhaya hai.
Gani pehlwan hogi hai tu? International? Hain?
First, when we had originally conceived this scene, which is as a writer, you know, the first draft, this was more of a private affair between Mahavir Singh Phogat and Geeta and Babita. But as you start crafting, you know, you start polishing the scenes even further. And when we were polishing the scene, we realized that it would be nicer if this scene takes place in front of many more people, because it will be more insulting to Geeta to be thrashed in front of other kids also, and maybe to make things worse if few of them can laugh at Geeta, because in Geeta's head she is become an international wrestler and she is an accomplished wrestler, but out here little girls are smiling and laughing at her. Before the take, Aamir sir came and he said ki she is gonna fall really hard this time, you know. And we thought maybe, you know, it's just gonna throw her down. And once the take was taken, he threw her down really hard. I kind of almost jumped from my seat, you know, when I saw that happening. I said, oh man, you know, that was really harsh. And Fatima was also taken by surprise, because she also didn't realize that she was going to be thrown down so badly. And her, and because she had been practicing wrestling for so long, that her immediate reaction was to immediately get up. So as Aamir sir threw her down, she got up, and that spoiled the take.
Ready na thi papa.
Haan to ready ho le.
You actually kind of start asking that question, that is this really going to happen, and the father and daughter really get into a fierce bout of wrestling, which is like fought with full vengeance from Geeta's side and fought with full aggression from Mahavir Singh's point of view. We were very clear that there has to be logic behind why Mahavir Singh loses this bout. And the reason is Geeta is much faster, more agile. Mahavir Singh has reached a particular age where he is not as fast. Obviously, he is going to run out of breath. So Geeta basically outplays him. She is much more younger. She has age on her side. So we needed to do the choreography keeping that in mind, so that people get to know, you know, the reason why Mahavir Singh lost. We needed to clearly underline that there is a time when Mahavir Singh is started getting tired. We shot the entire bout in 48 frames per second. But most of the fight, you see it in a normal speed, which is 24 frames per second. Only the bits where we see Mahavir Singh getting tired is where we have kept it little slow motion kind of thing. And you can clearly see that Geeta is far more aggressive than what you expected a daughter to be. What really happened was, during this bout, around this time, Aamir sir ended up injuring himself, and he was in so much of pain that we had to cancel the shoot that day. His pain didn't subside and he was advised medical rest. All of us flew back to Mumbai, because this was the last bit of this schedule which was remaining. So we waited for a week, and then he decided to take painkiller, and we came back to Ludhiana. This is shot. This akhada was in a small village called Dango, which is Dharam Paji's village. So we came back after a week's time, and we resumed the shoot after a gap of 1 week. But because we had rehearsed it so much, and our choreography was so rock solid that it doesn't even for a second look like it's been shot over two different schedules. The objective for this particular scene, if you ask me as a writer, is to clearly show that the relationship between Geeta and Mahavir Singh has gone for a toss. Whether Mahavir Singh loses or Geeta loses has no bearing on the outcome. Even if Geeta had lost this bout, their relationship would have gone for a toss any which ways. Where we pushed the boundaries a little bit, in my opinion, is in the writing, is we made Mahavir Singh lose. It's a very brave thing, in my opinion, for writers to write something like this, because end of the day, all said and done, you know, the way we are used to consuming movies, he is the hero of the film. And heroes don't lose. Definitely not to their daughters. What Ballu sir, our editor, had to do was to just get it bang on in terms of at what point of time are we shifting from the bout to the reactions. When Mahavir Singh lifts Geeta and he throws her down and she gets up back on her feet. Now that particular shot, we had shot at 96 FPS also. But in the edit, it's at a normal speed. No. Because only when you are doing the permutation and combination and hit and trials during the edit, you realize that that point of time, a slow motion shot doesn't really make sense because you are dealing with aggression here. When Mahavir Singh loses the bout, there is enough push and pull from Geeta. I think that many attempts were important because you still want audience at one point of time to start expecting that maybe he will not lose.
थी पापा रुक तो है ना
what completes the scene is Babita's reaction. She also has tears in her eyes. So if you guys have liked this video and want to see many more such videos, hit the subscribe button and subscribe to Film Companion.